what you are actually doing. What you're actually doing is to cover up the crime of the killers in 1989. You are deepening the wounds of all those families, victims who have been suffering for 32 years without justice.
Join us in the world's biggest human rights event, Right for Rights. Take action today.